ज्ञानंजनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे गुरवे गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदाले कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमः। Perhaps you have heard Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told Raya Ramana on the bank of Godavari that when Raya Ramananda told about sadhana sadhana that sarvadharmana parityajya mam ekam saranam vraja aham tvam sarva papebhyo mokshayishyami ma shucha. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that Iho Bajya Age Gohar. Why he told? It seems that what worldly person take the meaning of this sloka, that as if Arjuna is taking shelter in the lotus feet of Krishna only to give up all the fears. What fears? I will kill all my brothers,
all relatives,
my pitamaha, guru, grandfather, and the daughter of the sons of my brothers, cousins. So it will be very great paap, sin. So Krishna will save me from this. That is his taking shelter. And that is why he, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that there is no Atma Dharma. There is no service of Atma to Krishna in this. Only by fear of all these things, he took shelter. But Krishna has told also that paritranaya sadhunam vinashaya cha duskritam dharma sansthapanarthaya sambhavami yuge. If we will connect both slokas, then a very good meaning may come. What Krishna has told to Arjuna, he has told the essence of a whole Upanishads, and especially this sloka after Manmana Bhava. There are four things: Guhya, Guhyatar, Guhyatam, Sarvaguhyatam. What? Guhya.
Confidential.
More confidential. Most confidential.
Super,
and
super
then most. Super confidential. So, what is Guhya? That is confidential. Atma Dharma. That I am part and parcel of Krishna and eternal servant of Krishna. This is Guhya. And he told to follow this. This Atma Tattva, the Tattva of soul and Krishna, Krishna Tattva, are confidential. Then, what is Guhyatar? More confidential to do like Jagyarthat Karmano. Yagyarthat Karmano.
Lokayam Kama Bandhanam.
Karma Bandhanam. Tadartham Kam Kanteya Mukta Sangha Samacharam. Doing this Atma Tattva plus Dhyan Yoga. Dhyan Yoga of Paramatma. He told only first Brahma Tattva, Jiva Tattva. Jiva is also Brahman. No harm. But Paramatma is more superior than Brahma. Brahma has no body,
no shape.
No senses.
No attributes.
No shape, attribute, or anything. But Paramatma has some shape, like one
thumb.
Size of the thumb.
What?
The size of the thumb.
Size of this thumb. And in this Paramatma, there is some shape and also knowledge. In Brahma, nothing. No shape, no knowledge, nothing. But in Paramatma, there is shape and also his chinmay and his some qualities. Shantakaram, Bhujagasayanam, like this, but very little. So yogi may can do dhyan. So this is Gyan Atma Tattva plus this meditation,
dhyan yoga,
remembering dhyan of this Paramatma is more superior. And then most superior, what most superior?
Bhagavan.
Krishna is saying, Bhagavan. And to worship him, serve him, being his dash, eternal dash. This is most confidential. And most
super confidential
for
Brajendranandan,
especially Radha Kanta, Gopi Kanta, and to serve in the way of following the footprints of Gopis. And that is the top meaning of Manmana Bhava. Manmana Bhava, like Gopis. And if you cannot do like that, then manmana bhav, madhabhakto, you can be my bhakta. And shravanam, kirtanam, smiranam, vishnu, smaranam, pada, sevanam, do all these things. If you cannot be like. Then he answered that, certainly I am not so much qualified. And this is a battlefield. How I can do all? Then he told, if you are unable to do this, then you should
Yaji.
Yaji means to do archan. You cannot give mind. You cannot serve by your mind and heart, especially so, inner. Then outwardly you should
do archan.
Give a lamp. You should give, offer flowers. Pick up flowers and give him. Make a garland and do all these things. Easy, because you cannot give your mind and heart there. So in heart, you by heart, like Raghunath Das Goswami, you cannot serve him. So better if you do outwardly archan. There is so much difference in archan and
seva.
Manasi seva. So much. When we will be matured in this, then by mercy of any high class of devotees, we can do manasi seva by siddha sharir. So it is very difficult. Then he told you, if you cannot do this, then you should do
mang namaskuru.
Namaskuru, only one do it, dandvat to me, and it will save you from the suffering, birth and death of whole lives. You should try to do like this. But one thing here, Krishna has told that come, become my sharanagat, sarva dharman. What kind of dharma?
All
worldly dharms. After that, what kinds of dharma?
Religion of body.
Deha dharma.
No, no.
Liberation also.
Liberation also. Then, dharma, the service of Lakshmi Pati Vyomanenim, Narayana also seva. After that,
there.
You can serve me like Rukmini Satyabhama. Oh, give up all these things. Then you want to serve Brajendanandan like a Dash. Oh, sometimes you should be over that. Then you want to serve me like friends. I may be controlled, but not so much. Then like Mother Yashoda and Nanda Baba, Vatsalya, oh, it is too high. But even Mahaprabhu told that, go on more. It is sadhana and sadhana, but yet I want to hear some more. And then he told that gopis prem to Krishna, their service to Krishna is most
superior. Superior.
Oh, yes. But anything more? Oh, anything more? In this world, anyone has not told like this, asked like this, or something is there. Then he told that among gopis, Srimati Radhika is supreme. So his prem and service is most, or supreme. Supreme confidential. This thing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came only to sprinkle one very, very little partitional
particle.
Particle. Only to sprinkle in this world. So, again, we should come to this shloka. Dharma sansthapanarthaya sambhavami yuga yuga. So what's dharma?
Yuga-dharma.
First you can tell that yuga dharma, no, varnasram dharma, to establish. What is the life and soul of varnasram dharma? Atma dharma. If there is no atma dharma, then Mata Pita ke prati kartavya.
Duties
towards parents.
Parents, duty to wife, duty to husband, duty to children, duty to
society. The whole society.
Deshvasi.
Society.
Society.
Countrymen.
Countrymen and to world. If there is no Atma dharma, then these are bogus. So whole Mahabharata was fought only for to
re-establish
of Atma Dharma. But what is Atma Dharma, then again same. What? Yo bhajya, yo bhajya, yo bhajya, then?
Yo
hai, yo hai. And then comes?
Yo uttam.
Yo uttam, yo uttam, yo sarva uttam. And then comes friends, and then comes vatsalya, and then gopi prem, and then radha prem comes. Krishna has come to test these things, only Srimati Radhika's mood, and to sprinkle his prem, that prem, gopi prem. So, anyhow, the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or Krishna, to taste Radha mood and to sprinkle the mood of gopis. Gopis means?
Nitya Sakhi Pranchal.
There are so many kinds of gopis. We cannot taste as Lalita Abhishekha. We can taste the maid servants of the Sakhis of Lalita Abhishekha and all others. So they are Roop Manjari. Only we can serve. We are able to serve in the way of these Roop Manjari, Rati Manjari, or Roop Goswami. So Krishna has come only for this, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu again came very mercifully to establish all these things. One thing you should know, that Krishna came in the house of, in the womb of Devaki, but not like general persons, worldly persons. How he came? Vasudev or Nand Baba did not give birth to Krishna. No. But Krishna mercifully descended in the womb of
Yashoda
or Devaki through Mantsha. Because Mantsha and Krishna is same, no difference at all. So Vasudev gave mantra to Devaki, and like a seed, Krishna went in the womb of Devaki, and Nanda Baba, in the same way, he told that today I saw that a very
beautiful boy
came in my heart, and I am giving to you, and you took, and same day he began
pregnant.
So not like
ordinary
thing. So you should know about bhakti. We cannot give birth to bhakti by any sadhan, but bhakti can descend here. What is bhakti? Bhakti is the swarup shakti, especially essence of both Ladini and
Sambhi.
That is himself, Krishna or Srimati Radhika. So bhakti is none different from swarup shakti. Swa shakti, swa bhakti
sriyam.
So swa means Krishna. Bhakti, that is Radhika, love and affection for Krishna. This is swa bhakti. Sriyam, his beauty. What is Roop Manjari and all others? So, bhakti can come if you will see that you are qualified, you are pure, otherwise he will not come. Krishna, first of all, he has to face Putana. What is Putana?
False.
Putana. That is, those things, those activities, those things which are not pure. A sadhak should try to give up all these things. So, Krishna killed Putana, not killed, but he took his outer external body, and what he did of internal body, he made it pure. What is here pure? She was taking blood, flesh of newborn childs. She was so envious. All the disqualities were in her. So Krishna first took all these things. He took means?
He destroyed.
He took means not that Krishna took all this and he will have to
suffer
for that. No? Nothing like that. Someone tells, it has been written in Chaitanya Bhagavatar, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took the offenses and all See, other yeah, things right. and he became black.
Not so in Chaitanya Bhagavat?
It is for foolish persons, no, those who are ignorant and they had been now going to be admitted in bhakti. For those persons. To make them
peaceful.
Some faith.
Faith that, oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took all these sins. But we know that he is so powerful. If anyone take the name of Krishna, then what will it be? This name will take all the sins, or by the influence, by the abhas,
semblance,
it will burn down. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu had nothing to take. But he showed that I have been black only for the persons, those who are so
low.
Only to make.
Develop faith.
Faith only. But he does not do like this. So Krishna took all the bad qualities, pavitra means
purified
by two ways. But we can think like three, outer body by jamniyam and all other things. And then mind, keep giving up all these things out of mind, like Upadeshamrita first slok. Vacho vega, manasa krodha vegam, jihva vegam, utaro pastha vegam, etan vigan jah visahit dhira sarvam apimam pratisa. All these are to give up. But we cannot give up. We have no power to give up. How we can give up? Only by the mercies of Guru and Vaishnava. We'll have to offer ourselves. And it will be done in two ways. By the help of Madhyam Adhikari, Guru and Vaishnava. Because they have four functions. So we'll have to take shelter on Madhyam Adhikari. But what is Madhyam Adhikari, I will have to clarify today. In evening, I will clarify. Gaur Pramana. Now you can translate if you want.
Rama Rama Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare
Nama Shrestam Manumapi Sachi Putramatra Swarupam Rupam Tasya Vrajavuri Parim Mathurim Ghostavatim Radha Kundam Girivara Maho Radhika Madhavasam Rapto Yasya Pratita Kripaya Sri Gurum Tang Natoshmi Vancha Kalpatarubhyasya Pripasindhu Bhyayivacha Patitanam Pavanibhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namo Mahabhadannaya Krishna Prema Pradayati Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gauratise Nama Gurave Gaurachandraya Radhikayai Tadalaya Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadabhaktaya Namo Nama Bhaktya Bihina Paradhalakshay Chiptasya Kamadi Taranga Madhye Kripamayin Tvang Saranam Prapanna Brinde Numaste Charanam
Kal theke ye hata dena
Chandra Andhakar dekha to
bhat Andhakar Come today, yesterday, tomorrow
Yesterday, I have told him
No need This should be very simple I was explaining about bhakti, devotion and love, the serving mood to Krishna, how it will come. So, it has been told in everywhere, especially in Srimad Bhagavatam and other books. Bhaktistu bhagavat sangena parijayate satsanga prapyate pumbhi sukritaiha purva sanchitaiha Bhaktistu bhagavat sangena parijayate only by the association of bona fide Vaishnavas. How it can be achieved? It is very rare. Very rare. If you have done some sukriti in past impressions in last lives and also together been in this life, then association of real, pure Vaishnava can be achieved. Otherwise, never. How it will be? I explained so many times that what is sukriti. it has been told also in Chaitanya Charitamrita or all other epics. Krishna bhakti janmamul hai sadhu sanga. Krishna prem janmetiho punar mukha anga. The root of Krishna bhakti is association of sadhu sangha. By sadhu sangha, Krishna prem will come in our heart. Also, it has been told in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when met with Rupa Goswami, he told like this, Brahman Brahmite Konu Bhagyavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Paye Bhakti Latabij. Wandering in this world for lakhs and lakhs births, any fortunate person can have bhakti seat by the bina ka ahetuki causeless mercy of Krishna and his associates. That is Gurudev. Gurudev and Krishna. What is that fortunate? What is that?
Causeless mercy.
What is that? If a man is fortunate, but what is that fortune?
Fortune.
What is that fortune? If I have met with any Vaishnava or anything related to Krishna, like Tulsi, Jamuna, Ganges, Navadvip Dham, Vrindavan Dham, all these are Sukritis. So when they will gather in a very big
amount,
then by the causeless mercy of Gurudev and Krishna, anyone can have bhakti latavish. Also, kono bhagye karo sansar khayan mukhay sadhu sangatare Krishna rati upajay. If anyone is so fortunate and he is going to his sansar vasana,
his material desires.
Material desires are going to be
diminished. Going to be destroyed.
Destroyed. And his birth and death is going to be destroyed. Then he will have sadhusang, real sadhusang. If anyone is so fortunate to have the association of any bona fide, true and pure association of any bhakta, then we should understand that now he will cross the chain of birth and death, suffering and sorrow forever. And thus he will have a rati in the lotus feet of Krishna. Rati means?
Attraction.
Attraction. Also that rati of mood after asakti. It is very rare, but he can have this. Krishna jadi kripakaran konu bhagyamane guru antan jamin rupe sikhaya apane. If Krishna is satisfied and he is pleased to any fortunate person, then Krishna himself, as a antaryami guru,
super soul
guru, he manifests his mercy there and he teaches all these things, that how you can achieve bhakti. You should go to this guru, that guru. So Krishna arranges everything for those who are sincerely praying Krishna. I think that Krishna will surely arrange for them. Saddhaman janhaya bhakti adhikari uttam madhyam kanisht saddhanishari. Who is qualified for bhakti? Who?
Saddhavan.
He is telling that if any man is so nonsense, drunkard, he is doing all kinds of unearths, no harm. If anyone has given up all these things, he is not qualified for guru, for bhakti. If anyone is taken renounce order, like Mayavadi, And he is Trinadapi Sunich, Tarorapi Sahishnu, or he has all kinds of good qualities. He speaks true. Even he is not adhikari of qualified for bhakti. Anyone, Jagaiya Madhai can be also bhakti adhikari, qualified for bhakti, if he has shraddha to bhakti, faith, honor. And what is that? If I will chant, remember, and do devotional activities to Krishna, I will cross the chain of birth and death, sorrows and suffering forever. And it is true. He will have a strong belief in the words of Srimad Bhagavad Gita and all epics. He will have a strong faith on his Gurudev and the words of Vaishnava. I will not give up bhakti if I am cut to pieces. Never I will fail. Then this is Shraddha, symptom, outer symptom of Shraddha. What is the seed of bhakti? Seed of bhakti is to serve Krishna. To give this mood, this vasana,
desire,
to plant this in any heart. This is the seed of bhakti creeper. He may be a drunkard. He may be anything. Like he may be Bilva Mangal in his first life, so much attached to
prostitute
and other things. No harm. But if he has faith, Shraddhaman, then he should be helped. And Guru can give seed in him. And from there, that stage, he will chant, remember, and all these anarths will go very soon and soon. But if anyone is like Shankar, his followers, very high in Brahma Gyan, and he has so many good qualities, he cannot give bhakti seed. So anyone who are so much strong faith in his Gurudev words and in bhakti, then he is qualified to take Harinam and initiation in bhakti line. You should.